just sold the child support special today, and now I am riding in the poor man's RV. Got 183,000 miles. Coming back, but look at the inside of this. TV, wood grain, all that good shit. Seats ain't tore up. None of that. Poor man RV. Come holler at me. Gotta put some brake fluid in it, but shit. Check engine light ain't on. Might need some brakes, ABS. It sounds pretty cool. But this is the poor man's RV. It's a good van to go fishing. Or like I said, if you motherfuckers always getting put out, these are the things that you need. Poor man RV, come out at me. $1,500. I'll show you the outside of it, but shit. The motherfucker doing 70. And the motherfucker ain't spitting and sputtering. The temperature light ain't on. Gauges is good. Come out at me. Got a V8 in it. It's the poor man RV. Cash car.